It's your boy, the Franchise Guy, come back at you again with an episode of NHL 19 Franchise Mode, featuring your boy Chance Bishop. Not Chance Bishop, GM Chance Bishop. Just last episode, we blew out the Panthers on the road. We're down 3-1 now. We're down 3-0 last game. But we showed some fight last game. Again, this is a elimination game for us, so we're playing behind this entire series now. There's no mistakes are allowed to be made. Snapping a pass to Huberdeau. Good chance denied. Taken behind by Huberdeau. Slid to Matheson. We do have Claude Giroux back. He is right here, actually. Picked up by the defense. Nope. Nice miss pass that gets counted as icing. I don't understand, how's that icing in their zone? The building is alive, but it's a nervous energy, Doc. I'm most interested to see how the home team defends their end of the ice, if there's any nervousness or not, with their season on the line. Okay, Ray, thank you. That puck's lose a good defensive play. Alright, Bobrovsky. Bobrovsky's holding his own. He'll be looking to get the next one. Now I'm thinking, honestly though, if we had Drew this entire series, I'm pretty sure we wouldn't have been down 3-0 because he has at 7 points in 7 games. He did kind of catch a bit of an injury bug in the Penguins series, but. But I'm watching McCall. Patrick stepped up real nice. Dude, and they're just like checking us for every little thing I'm gonna check. Look at that. Gathered up again by Hoffman. Oh, what a hit that one was. Both teams talked about having a physical presence. He got the message. That early hit sets the tone for his team. Popped out of the scrum by escape. Couldn't get his way through. All right. Taking a tap here. Say. Florida's on the move up the wing. Look out, the hits are coming. I really like the effort that he's trying there to generate a turnover by finishing his jump. Got the save there. Come on. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Bukestad. No, how did I not finish the check on that one? Let's a shot go. Sticked away.
Skill play by Myers. Skate kick out of the scrum. Brings a shot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Come on. Thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop. There, that just slides in. Apparently, I just can't, I can't outrun anyone. There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game. The Panthers control from the faceoff. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Let's it go. To be honest, I feel like our team has overachieved slightly. I mean, last year we were, first place in our conference and we got bumped in the second round. This year we're a wild card team. And, we're in the third round right now. Clearly outmatched by this Panthers team. Is right behind the net now. A shot. Got his pad on that one. That one's to him from his goaltender. Trying to go to Giroux. Dogged determination there by Voracek. No? Okay. How does this puck not go through his leg? Here's a one-timer and a save. Directing that one to Giroux. Of course you're a call icing. And it will be based on the defense arriving first. No. Look at his defense, though. It's just...
He could start some danger here. Save there.
There's just no mistakes in this defense right here.
Well, that big hit's gonna really excite the crowd. Philadelphia's got that win. Wonderful save.
All right. So we're down 1-0. Only 2 minutes of time on attack.
Florida's got the only goal in this one thus far. Middle period has just begun.
All right.
He's in on an onside play.
Nope.
And they've got it again. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Play is offside, and so we get a hold.
Apparently someone's offsides. Who knew?
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. What a terrific opportunity.
No, alright.
Opportunity, but the pass didn't connect.
This is like some 2K switch-ons, because I'm trying to switch on to certain plays, it just doesn't feel like I'm getting them. No. Alright, Luongo.
Hangs on to that one and he'll see a face.
Alright, Luongo.
Over 3 minutes have passed. It's a 1-0 game. Good setup off the wing.
Oh, come on.
Three, ricocheted off a defender. Off that right side, he's got a perfect pass. Great shooting lane.
Oh. All right, apparently.
And the sky's the limit the way they've been playing.
We're just getting outplayed right now.
You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice.
Oh, just misses it.
Luongo's been sharp, Doc, but he really hasn't had much to do. Long periods of time between
just misses it. All right.
Philadelphia's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. Florida's offense may get a spark here from the power play. First crack of the night.
Just because it's your power play doesn't mean you can take a nap here. You have to work hard and continue to generate chances.
Clear.
It's dumped in.
That was a nice one.
Great opportunity and finished by the penalty killers.
That was a nice empty net pass. Way to go, Coots. I don't think I've actually ever seen that before. At least in this game, I haven't seen that.
The Flyers, with the scoring of that goal, have cut the lead.
Does Luongo, though, get an assist on this?
I'd say this game is played out pretty much according to plan. Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the puck. There's not much room. It has been pretty physical, and when there are chances...
Oh, what? How are these goals going in?
Panthers here in the second period have a 2-goal lead, and it's a huge lead on the shot board. Florida's won that faceoff and possession established
by number 16, Alexander Barkov, assisted by number 6.
Using the point, he's got it. Laid on to Barkov.
So apparently, I'm just. Bobrovsky's just going wow. There we go. It's gonna be a face-off though in my zone. It's fairly Bobrovsky is gonna allow 2 snipes.
Barkov's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Ran into the defense. He's lost it.
All right, Provo.
The Flyers wheeling along at the center ice board.
Nope.
Nice work by Yandel.
Oh, come on.
The Flyers are going
to oh, boy, that's garbage.
And the call is tripping. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular
It's always gonna be an odd man rush though. On. One's gonna do that. The Browns are just getting outmatched right now. Alright. Alright, nope. Not power play anymore. That's such a weak backhand.
Play stopped. That puck is just him. Just a tad under 8 minutes to go in the
second. Right.
The Panthers just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by 3. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? That shot came from right in front.
I think I put money in on my goalie, though, and I'm not... He's not playing like I put money into him. I mean, he's supposed to be an elite goalie, and I'm, he's not playing like an elite goalie. I mean, if I wanted this, I would have gone, I would have stayed with Neuvirth. Or get Brian Elliott on a much cheaper contract.
Solid neutralized poke check. Looking to Huberdeau.
Nope.
Great save. He's got it. The Flyers
right,
are skating it up and neutralize. With a shot. Took
nope.
Care of that one. And decides to just
oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh, no goalie interference right there.
That's what I would call a great A scoring chance, but the shot just missed the target. Solid work there by Huberdeau.
Oh, come on. What is up with these snipes?
Three straight goals. The Panthers have built an enormous lead and some wonderful confidence here. The coach probably won't have to say much at the end of this second period. Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period.
Jeez.
Oh, and he misses. And he lets it go. And a save.
I mean, at least when we lost to the Pens last year, at least I think it was like a 2-0 shutout. Or a 1-0 shutout. This is like the Rangers game, though. When we started Alex Lyon in that game. Manage team. Edit lines. I mean, Bobrovsky's done. He's... Put in Jimmy Howard in. I mean, Bobrovsky's done for the night. I definitely need to change the helmets. Jimmy Howard's not, probably, because he's probably not going to come back. But Bobrovsky is going to be here for a couple more years. Alright. Oh, boy. So I was looking forward to this play. I was like, oh, we beat the Penguins for once. We're all gonna... After we swept Columbus, we beat the Penguins in 7. I mean... Could have sworn we could have beat this team. Apparently... Apparently we're not good enough to beat Yep.
The Flyers have been handed a minor penalty for
just under 4 minutes.
Panthers power play unit has been productive, scoring twice. Will this be the third one? As that point pass as well. Terrific determination.
Oh,
by
how are we kicking it right into someone?
Out of the zone. Off a defender, that's a free puck. That puck's loose, deflected away by Brassard. One timer. Oh, he got it. You couldn't have chosen a better guy for that shot, or apparently a better guy to stop it. Lost possession there. Shot on. Great pad stop. Pitching it to Hoffman. In with it now.
Nice.
Oh, broke it up. The Flyers in their own end in possession as they travel. That puck is cleared and fresh guys can get back out there. He's got that pass at the point. A shot. Oh, a close call right there.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chance is handed away.
Oh, what? What is this?
It's another power play goal. Florida's goal has built an even
bigger
lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Carries it on in from center. Assisted by number 5. Has it his own end. Bumped, loses it.
It's not icy. I hit past it. How about I can call for a hold right there? I didn't even pass the puck.
The Panthers win it. Shot nearly grazed the iron on that.
If you don't hit the net, you can't
come
give
on.
Yourself a chance by getting it on the net.
Smart recovery by Bukestad. It all alone. To make a play from behind. Terrific save there.
How am I having forward out body defenseman?
Stick to side.
No.
Takes his pass from the goalie. Pass attempt to Bukestad. Brings it in for an attack. Chipped off the boards and ahead.
That's a pretty sharp play. Maybe he was a little bit of a pool player in his
game.
He banks this off the boards to his partner, much safer than going across the front of the net.
Good work there in goal.
Florida's coaches have to be thrilled with the way that their team has played tonight.
No.
They've been on the puck from the very beginning.
No goalie defender running into me. That's fine.
As well, but this is exactly how they'd like to dial up a game plan.
That is fine.
The Panthers get the draw. Off his path. The Flyers have the puck at center ice.
Nope.
Shot into the pad. To Barkov. Barkov's been great creating chances for his teammates. He has
two assists
already.
There's a goal.
The Panthers offense is bolstered by having this player in their lineup. Man, he can shoot the puck. He gets to the front of the net. He can score on a greasy rebound as well. You don't get to the top of the league unless you score in many different categories.
From the outside, and a save. And he puts
all right. 6.5 minutes left.
The Flyers with a clean win on the draw.
See, I don't like how aggressive they're playing. Like, they're up by 5 points with 5 minutes left. Like, yeah, it's not impossible to come back, but it doesn't need to be playing this aggressive.
A slot wrister. Pad block. Nice save. Tough to follow.
You know, like, they're, like, chasing behind my own net and everything. Like, you're up by 5 goals with just under 4 minutes left now.
Been the best player in this hockey game. He has faced an inordinate amount of shots in this contest. Stopped just about everything, and as a result...
What do you mean he's faced an absorbent amount of shots? He's faced like 18 shots.
The Panthers get a 2 minute penalty.
The only time he missed a shot was when he passed out to Couturier.
The Panthers with a face-off win.
2 minutes for Trippi.
Florida's carrying it through center.
6 seconds.
Crosses that line. So on this power play, they will resume.
Nope.
Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. A shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that chance.
Puck ricocheted off the screen. The Panthers shoot it back.
No, no, icing gonna be called. Alright, did I get called icing? That is right, I did forget. Like, how is he getting all these? Like, look at him. He is chasing me into my own zone. Like, they're on a power play. And he's chasing me into my own zone. What sense does that make? Oh, now they're gonna send it wide after they chase me to my own zone.
The power play will reset as it's picked up by Van Riemsdyk. Risha sticked away. Oh, that was hard to follow. And on top of that, another great.
All right. Nope, it's clearly not who I was passing it to.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Goal, he'll pay for that. They weren't going to let this one go through the rest of the game without settling it this way.
Oh, he just pushed him to the ground. Is that, what kind of fight is that? That's just dumb.
There's no use risking injury here. I don't know why they take the fight. The game's in their back pocket.
I play for 16 more seconds.
Florida has won that faceoff in the neutral zone.
A 5-minute major for
Games the zone.
17 minutes, 51 seconds.
The Flyers go back to pick it up. Time is dwindling on this power
nope,
play.
Nope, missed.
The Panthers did a good job on that penalty kill. So it's even. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Out in front. Routine save.
Nope.
Gets it in a good place. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Strong play there. Score!
Wow, there. Jimmy Howard. How do you let that one in? That one literally bounces off his stick and through your five hole. All right.
The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Philadelphia's setting up an offense.
I'm not saying we don't have an offense. What are you talking about?
19 minutes, 12 seconds.
Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Did not go very well that time. Loose puck. Made the save. Smart recovery by Voracek. Oh, he got in the way of that one. It's blocked. Collected now. 15 seconds to go. He imposed his will.
All right.
Only a few seconds remaining before the celebration.
Oh, what is that? Why are we freezing this puck? Like, what's the actual point of freezing it? Just pass it out. All right. All right.
This series is over, and the winners.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Fans at home, Doc, will be celebrating tonight as their team.
So back-to-back years, we have lost the playoffs. Last year, lost in the second round. We're going to lose in the third round. Captain's shaking their hands right here. Yeah, I mean, Howard and Luongo.
Team that is already thinking about the Stanley Cup final. I guess the question always is, will they touch it or not? There's some superstition operating
yeah.
here.
That was lame that we lost this late in the playoffs. So, first start goes to Dadnoff, one goal, two assists. Second start goes to Barkov, one goal, two assists. And third start goes to Luongo with one goal out, 27 saves. If you guys like this video, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed the episode, make sure you guys check the playlist down below. Peace out, rock on YouTube.